Sitting in that kitchen, it's been a long